That car wash forecast looking on Monday, I'm going to say a yellow light just because we are going to be seeing those breezy conditions along with Tuesday in the afternoon. Wednesday, we do have the green light, but we are going to be seeing those clouds that day and then rain chances within those following days. So just hold off a little bit longer. That 9-day forecast.